The accident at Musita village along Jinjaiganga Highway occurred at 11 p.m. after a taxi rammed into a stationary trailer that had got a mechanical problem.
This vehicle was in the middle of the road and there was no sign to show that there's a vehicle ahead that was in a poor mechanical condition.
The deceased include 5 men, 3 women and a 2-year-old child. The deceased include Peter Isabidie, who was a taxi driver in Iganga Taxi Park, commonly known as Lupira; Rachel Naisanga, a former parish councillor, Nakabale Parish in Kaliro Council, who has been a staff at National Insurance Company; Fred Tenywa, a resident of Namalemba in Luka District; Fida Nangobi, a resident in Kaliro who died with her child; Lukman Seruwaji, a businessman from Yiganga, commonly known as an upcoming artist in Bulanga Town Council, while others were still unidentified by press time. Their bodies were taken to Iganga Main Hospital mortuary following the sad news of the incident. Taxi drivers, relatives of the deceased and residents in Iganga municipality stormed the hospital in grief. Relatives of the deceased faulted traffic police for failure to remove the trailer which had the mechanical problem from the road.
Is it who?
It's my in-law. He have got an accident in Dawe, just near Iganga, Bulanga. Call upon the traffic officers to make sure that they do their work in a time and effectively.
When vehicles get mechanical problems, they should be removed from the road to avoid such accidents.
5 of the 6 people who are critically injured have been referred to Jinja and Mulago hospitals for further treatment. The Busoga East Region Police spokesperson, Diana Nandaula, attributed the cause of the accident to reckless driving.
Preliminary investigations indicate the cause of accident as overspeeding and the absence of warning signs on the broken down trailer that the taxi rammed into. Investigations into the accident are ongoing.
The vehicles involved in the accident are being kept at Magamaga Police Station in Mayuge District. Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.